Oh, you actually got it. Oh, baby, a triple. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. Oh. This is going to be a whole separate video called, like, the bottle champion.
See, if this was one of the games at the carnival, I would have had all the
fun. Yeah. That should have been the game. That would have been great. Oh, nice. Got it. 3D effects.
Have you been recording the whole time?
Yeah.
Good. My useless talent.
Try and do it from the other end now.
What do you mean?
Hold the bottle from the other end.
Oh. This is gonna be difficult. All right.
Close. You maybe. Hey. Keep it up, and you might accomplish something. Oh, I got it. Oh. Day 6. I'm still trying to get it on the top. Oh my gosh! I got that! Oh my gosh! Are you serious?
Very.
Wow! Oh, come on.
Can't do it again.
Did you land it on the cap?
Yeah, he landed it on... Oh my... On the cap.
You got it towards the middle of the table.
Oh my gosh. Come on. You're actually getting better at this too. Become a professional bottle tosser. And it just picks up right when you throw it, so you can't get it. What would you do if you threw that and it fell and it actually landed upright?
That would be beautiful. God, I said I was gonna leave a half hour ago, but now I'm distracted by bottle tossing.
Oh, again, are you serious? Wow. How?
I don't know.
What?
Magic.
You need to, like, control it with your mind? Oh, I thought that was going to stay up again. Oh, man. This video's gonna... I'm going to upload this. I'll put like some MLG glasses on your face or something, like put like explosions all around. You get it. I'm gonna cut recording at 10 minutes. Oh. Celebrate. Oh, you knocked over all your pop. Oh, man.